We are right on the corner of 57th Street and 6th Avenue, where it all happens.
The Quin was built in 1929 at the height of the Art Deco and Arts and Crafts movement in New York City, just 2 years before the Empire State Building went up. Named by Travel and Leisure as one of the top hotels in New York City, and boasting Central Park views from some of our suites, and certainly some of the best product offering that we have in New York City.
We have a state-of-the-art fitness center with Peloton bikes, on-demand classes. Also, you have yoga instructors, Pilates, anything you can dream of.
As well as the well-appointed guest suites for both the business traveler and the leisure traveler, which is primarily our owner base.
Even the iconic artist Marc Chagall used to live here at the Quin.
And Georgia O'Keeffe.
It's incredible.